I'm today going to present on the topic importance of LinkedIn for an MBA. So currently, LinkedIn is first of all, we are going to see what is LinkedIn. So LinkedIn is the world's largest professional network on internet. We can use LinkedIn to find right kind of job or internship and connect with many people, which will help us to enhance our skill and also succeed in our career. Secondly, this slide is going to tell us the uses of LinkedIn. So LinkedIn is basically the use is not bounded to one thing. Use of LinkedIn is there are many uses of LinkedIn. We cannot actually define them. So basically, uses of LinkedIn are, first of all, LinkedIn is used to connect with people with similar mentality, similar professional, and also people with different professions too. And basically, we can connect with anyone whom we can find interesting. And also in LinkedIn, we can find our dream jobs, internships, different type of courses, training programs, etc. So continuing to it, there are many people, those who are into some business, they also use LinkedIn for their business development purpose. It is very important nowadays in this tough situation and in this tough competition. We need to see in our business, who are the main competitors in our business, and to see what are our competitors doing in their business, so that we can keep a track of it, and we can go much we can do much more good than our competitor. So LinkedIn is also used for business development purpose, and also LinkedIn is also used for advertisement, in which LinkedIn enable us to reach to the people, those who we are targeting. We can advertise rather ourselves in LinkedIn to find the right kind of job or right kind of internships we are looking for. And also we can narrow down the audience by using criteria like industry, company sizes, and job title by using different type of filters which are available in LinkedIn. So here it goes that LinkedIn is for who can use LinkedIn. Actually, it's not specified to anyone. Actually, everybody can use LinkedIn. LinkedIn are basically nowadays it has been used by the students, business professionals, big companies, and also which help us to build business relationships, especially when employee uses different type of tools and establish your company competence and expertise within the industry. And then it comes for the use of LinkedIn for an MBA. LinkedIn is used to differentiate ourselves. Even nowadays, even if we can count in 100 people, at least 70 use LinkedIn. So the 30, those who are not using LinkedIn, we are differentiating ourselves from those. So profile should LinkedIn profile should highlight our leadership skills, accomplishments, and also full picture of our interest, passion, career goals that complements what's already in our application, or provides even more insights to the reader or the HRs, those who are viewing our profile day to day. And also in LinkedIn, we can quantify our achievement, we can match our interest, and help the employer, those who are seeking an employee like us, to find the right kind of employee. It would be a help for both the employees and the employers, according to me. And LinkedIn is also a great platform for connecting with professionals. It's very important to network with people in industry nowadays, which you once made with them. The person LinkedIn let you go create a strong connection between the professionals. We can even personally chat with them and ask our queries. We can ask about their opinion, and we can see whether our opinion matches with them or not. And LinkedIn is also the best place to get hired. So the people, those who are looking for job opportunities, LinkedIn is the best place to look for a job. And current so like in other if we see that someone can ask that why LinkedIn, why we cannot like do with Naukri and all those kind of stuff for looking a job. But I would like to say that LinkedIn is really better than Naukri.com and such kind of platform, because in LinkedIn we can personally connect with the HRs, those which we are interested in. But in Naukri.com and those kind of thing, we cannot actually personally connect to them. So I think LinkedIn is much better platform to find a job than of Naukri.com and such kind of platforms. And also in LinkedIn, it is a great way to being found on Google. LinkedIn pages, both individual and company, tend to rank really well on Google. So if we can do good in LinkedIn, and if our page comes in first by searching, so the employer can find our profiles easily. This is the LinkedIn user growth, from 2012 to 2016. We can see there is a rapid growth in the users of LinkedIn. And comparing from 2012, we can see people in 2016 are using LinkedIn more. And also currently, during this time of COVID, since everything has come online, so job searching is mostly online and people are using LinkedIn for this kind of searches. And also, this is what I was talking about, importance of LinkedIn for an MD after COVID. The answer nowadays, the job is really uncertain for many employees. Even they are facing many retrenchment and all kind of are not willing to keep many employees because of their low turnover and all this kind of thing. So currently LinkedIn is very important. Even if someone is doing MBA, like me, I'm pursuing MBA currently, but nowadays placements are very, they're not selecting more people. So if we want to go for the career we are willing to, I think LinkedIn is the best profile, best platform in COVID now. And many big companies are now posting their job vacancies in LinkedIn. So importance of LinkedIn has really boosted up in this current situation after COVID. And also here are a few more points, how can we, there are also spikes in organic engagement in LinkedIn platform. According to the data provided by LinkedIn, engagement on LinkedIn related to coronavirus has increased sharply in recent weeks, with that uptrend rapidly increasing towards the end of February. So nowadays, the common hashtag in LinkedIn, we can see the COVID-19 hashtag, marketing hashtag, leadership, business, corona and jobs. So this is the thing which what are the advantages and disadvantages of LinkedIn. Professional networking, it is basically a professional networking site. Incredible opportunities to connect and generate qualified leads, more professional than other sites, excellent for job search, recruiting, group target industries and interest. And there are also a disadvantage, but they are very few. It's sometimes difficult to find posts or connections, because I think the disadvantage becomes only when your profile is not updated, because employers cannot find your profile if it's not updated, and your interest, they're not seeing enough visibility of your interest in your profile. Then it would be difficult for the employers to find you. So this is also only one disadvantage, and advantage of LinkedIn is more than the disadvantages, according to me. So there are few LinkedIn facts, small facts, that is increase in LinkedIn views by including a photo. If we are posting a photo and keeping a DP in our LinkedIn profile, then it increase the views of our profile and it increase the chance of ours to get a job. One out of three professionals on the planet are on LinkedIn. As I told already before, nowadays everybody uses LinkedIn. Out of 100 people, 70 people uses LinkedIn. Mashable, company's page with the most engaged followers, conversations per minute occurring in LinkedIn group. The companies, as I told before, many businesses are also using LinkedIn, which is like generating many leads for and also converting their LinkedIn, converting the leads to the customer. And percentage of LinkedIn visit through mobile is also 41%. Profile belong to the recruiters. So the recruiters belong to those profile and